to the belly of the beast, where the streets stay green. Attitudes gully, but the swagger stay free. I'm a bad boy, trying to see dirty money like Diddy. I stay with the G's in my unit, just like 50. I'm repping for the city, L's up for the manor. Cop green in boat, the whole move like Bruce Banner. Won't catch me on the radar, or see me on a scanner. Too busy tapping a white chick's ass until I tanner. See, I'm trying to build my shit up from the underground. I'ma be this way until I'm 6 foot underground. And in amazement, these niggas, they start to wonder how. Charlie Sloth played my track, hear me rap, they don't wonder now. See, I'm the golden child, so that means the one that's chosen. So while I'm going in the others, they can stand their posing. They claim they shutting down shop. Nah, nigga, you close. I roll with sub-zero flows, so you know my flows are frozen.
Niggas say they really get it,
but I don't think they get it though.
Saying that they making money,
and really they ain't getting though.
Saying that they really about it,
never seen them let it go.
Saying that they sold a lot,
but I don't think they hitting Joe.
Niggas say they really get it,
but I don't think they get it though.
Saying that they making money,
and really they ain't getting though.
Saying that they really about it,
never seen them.
I get it pumping up, but most of the guys I know just hit the cubicle and bump it up. Blowing O's or spitting skippy flows, call it double dutch, I'm in my zone. And I beg that you man do not fuck it up. I ain't about the ruckus, but I'm not the one to ruffle up. Rolling with some ripped jean villains that will top you up. See you about to take over the game, so come and fuck with us. I swear your mouth's the only thing you're running, bruv. Cause if it ain't about the money, why you talking now? It's funny, cause these bitches kiss the ground in which I walk and I go all in. If these man are on the grind, I'm Tony York and bitch, I'm awesome in the belly. I gotta think about abortion in the kitchen with some bitches who are not Nigella Lawson. I swear my EP is of the most epic proportions. Look, I got a lot of people saying that I've changed, like I'm doing all of this to stay the same. Yeah,
woo! Niggas say they really get it,
but I don't.